More breaking news. McIntyre Law Chopper 4 also over the scene of a wreck on I-40 in Midwest City. This was near Industrial Boulevard. We showed you this live during our new newscast. Several large propane tanks fell off the truck.
Westbound I-40 was narrowed while firefighters put those tanks back on the truck and got the wreck cleaned up. No word yet on what caused it. We have not heard of anyone getting hurt.